Dominique has decided to do a different vault. It's a handspring front pike. It has a lesser value than a vault she's capable of. It's a handspring front pike. She does it beautifully. Of course, there was the big step on that landing. Though Dominique does this vault very technically well, watch the height, perfect rotation. She actually holds onto the pike a little too long, and that makes her over-rotate.
Closing out our first rotation, Dominique Dawes' second vault. She earned a 9.55 on the first one.